important. Gallup did a survey that it was called the state of, it says the state of the American manager, but that could be scaled across the world. And basically what it said, that 70% of the variance of employee engagement scores is dependent upon the manager and employee connection. So that's the key piece. But what'll happen is that when companies get employee engagement surveys back, they look to start, well, maybe we can start offering ice cream on Thursday afternoons. Or I was interviewed on TV, and the gentleman asked me, he said, well, I heard that if you were to put in a gym, employee engagement levels would go up. And I said, that would be great if I am into going to gyms, but if I'm not into gyms, it means nothing to me. So they look for all these other type things to try and boost this level, as opposed to trying to get those managers developed throughout your organization, having them understand exactly what engagement is about, the role they play in the whole engagement scheme. It's not just your organization that comes back and our scores were very low. Well, that comes back down to every manager. I've always told companies that if you're going to go through an employee engagement survey, break it down to a degree that you can break it down by departments, you can break it down by managers. This way, all the symptoms are going to pop out and you can surgically go in and see where your misconnections are. And the vast majority of the time, the misconnections come from bad managers, managers that are out of control. Through no fault of their own, lots of times, because they've never been trained as to the importance of engagement.